Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover, power button board, system board, display panel assembly, and display panel. Removal. Peel back the metallic shielding that covers the G sensor board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the webcam cable ZIF connector and disconnect the webcam cable from the G sensor board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Remove the G sensor board from the adhesive that secures it to the display panel. Place the G sensor board in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the G sensor board from the static dissipative bag. Place the G sensor board onto its alignment pins and gently apply pressure to the G sensor board to adhere it to the display panel. Insert the webcam cable into the webcam cable ZIF connector on the G sensor board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Replace the metallic shielding that covers the G sensor board.